Welcome aboard, Captain.
Made of tightly knit Kevlar microfiber and insulated with an alpine yoke around the neck and shoulders, the cold suit is designed to delay the onset of hypothermia.
Data patterns are so strong here. There is almost certainly vital information pertaining to my body construction nearby.
is a rough way to go.
Yes, I would not enjoy being crushed while mining iron cube components.
The cold preserved the body well, but this isn't a big sample. Will it be enough?
Our tissues are pluripotent, derived from the DNA of various species, capable of changing form as necessary.
Ah, like stem cells. So, what prevents you from, I don't know, ending up with hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration. You have scanned all the components we need to make a storage, body.
Are you excited?
Using the chemical compounds available in your body, I am able to approximate what you might call cautious optimism.
dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Gathered the necessary components to begin constructing my body.
Great. What's next? Let's get you out of my head.
First, you must find the fabrication facility. It is concealed at some depths.
Fabrication facility? So you planned on needing to make new bodies?
It is a standard medical facility.
A medical facility where you just replace your whole body when it wears out? Sounds a little beyond standard to me.
Ours was a research mission of the highest importance.
So, what were you, a scientist like me?
I am a scientist now.
So, what happened? Your team found the vaccine and then...
Please, Robin, you have the components. Find the facility and construct the body.
Okay, but don't think I don't notice you changing the topic.
Welcome aboard, Captain.